Hi, I'm Austin Mahundi, COCO's Tanzania Program Director. Currently, COCO is working alongside four secondary schools as part of Schools for Life program.
For the past 4 years, Hoja Secondary School has achieved the best result in the region out of 183 schools.
Kilimba Secondary School has been fourth out of 69 secondary schools in the region just 12 months after it started.
Since it became under Schools for Life program, Shangano Secondary School is the most improved school in the region.
Elimika Center is our newest school for life. It has not done external exams yet, but internal exam results give us hope for future results. Schools for Life program is working well, but there are two major problems.
Firstly, it's difficult to find good teachers to work in our secondary schools.
Secondly, our Schools for Life program operates up to Form 4, but to access top jobs, it needs to go to further education up to Form 6.
To resolve these issues, we hope to open further education center.
Center will allow students to study teacher training and the other subjects up to Form 6.
Once a student has completed Form 6, he will find it easy to get university places.
Further education center will provide innovative teaching techniques which are not commonly used in Tanzania schools.
This here is the site where TTC will be built.
The local community here have donated 24 acres of land for the TTC to be constructed.
These are the bricks which are made by the local community and will be used to construct the TTC.
Before the TTC starts, we need to have administration block, libraries, laboratory, lecture rooms, and toilet. After these are done, we shall now consider building accommodation and other facilities. Currently, there are only four TTCs in the region, which makes it very difficult for our students from Schools for Life to continue with higher education.
M&A is very important for COCO. The government will evaluate the center each term, but COCO's monthly evaluation procedure goes beyond that. We shall use indicators such as academic performance, standard of teaching, and the opinions from students, teachers, and other members of the community. COCO has been in partnership with Tanzanian community since 2008. Education is more than what we get in the classroom. Partnering with overseas organizations gives us opportunity to share experiences with them, and we get new things from them. English is a second or third language to most people in Tanzania. So being taught by an English native speaker gives more chance for students to understand.